I was doing bunker clearing duty at the end of the first Iraqi war, and I was exposed to many different chemicals and agents in the air. My nerve endings are dissolving. It's like living in a prison inside your own body. You name a pain medication, I've probably been on it. Medical marijuana has allowed me to remain who I am as a person. I don't regret serving my country, but it should not be a crime to treat my pain and suffering.